iPad was made for ebooks. Now that Barnes & Noble, Amazon, and Borders are finally in on the action, we're curious to see how their e-readers compare to Apple's iBooks app. The Barnes & Noble e-reader downloads ebooks fast and displays text beautifully. Controls are simple. Tap or swipe to turn pages, use the scroll bar to jump sections, and tap the bottom corner to bookmark your spot. The interface may seem bare bones, but you can spice things up by changing fonts and colors. Tap a word to highlight, add notes, or look it up with the app's built-in dictionary. Using the app is simple, but unlike iBooks, where you can just browse and buy ebooks within the app, Barnes & Noble's e-reader redirects you to their webpage in Safari. After you buy an ebook, it's automatically sent to the app's bookshelf. Slightly inconvenient, but it's a decent companion for loyal Barnes & Noble customers. Amazon rushed to bring their Kindle app to the iPad. While you won't be disappointed, you won't be wowed. Sure, the app has a nice look and performs without a hitch, but there's no built-in dictionary and you still have to exit the app to buy ebooks via Safari. Not to mention, the Amazon website isn't mobile-friendly. Like Barnes & Noble, purchased ebooks are sent and downloaded to your Kindle app. It's not our top choice for digital reading, but if you have an Amazon account, Kindle for the iPad works. Borders is the only e-reader that allows you to browse their bookstore within the app. Check out new releases, top 50 titles, and bestsellers. Tap to view more details or download a preview without leaving the app. Easily access table of contents, overview, and bookmarks. Scrub through pages using the scroll bar, adjust font, brightness, bookmark, and page turn animations. When purchasing an ebook in Safari, the checkout page is very user-friendly. No pinching required. Borders, hands down, takes the cake in this episode. Hopefully Apple and these companies will figure out in-app purchasing soon. But in the meantime, check out the Barnes & Noble e-reader, Amazon Kindle, and our pick, Borders e-reader for the iPad. Happy reading!